Prettiest girl I've ever seen from the cover of a magazine. Oh, Thank you.